Glorious blessing to you this day. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to feedback on +44 75 404 99191. We love to hear from you and how the word is taking you from level to level. We want you to know that we love you, and we have brought you the word of God from the book of Matthew, chapter 6 and 7, which says, "But you, when you pray, go into your room, and when you have shut the door, pray to the Father who is in secret, and the Father who is in secret will reward you. And when you pray, do not use vain repetition as the brethren do, for they think that they will be heard by their many words." I've taken it from verse 6 so that we understand it. Jesus is just saying how we should pray to him about being discreet and not showing off. He says that we do not even need repetition of words, like we don't have faith. He wants us to pray in our room, shut the door, in privacy with him, one-on-one and connected, but not like those who do not believe, by repeating as if our God is deaf or he cannot hear. He wants us to hand everything over to him by faith, because he's a listening God. He cares about us and he will deal with the issues that concerns us. God bless your day.